brand new video. So today we are playing Star Wars Battlefront. There's an update right now for Call of Duty, so I am playing Blast, which is like a team deathmatch version of Star Wars. And I said I'd play something different for you guys this time. There's like no reload weapons in this game if you guys haven't played this before. What? I joined late. What? Alright, I'm back. So, we are on a new map this time. So, we're gonna wait for the match to start. And once that circle finishes, alright, now we can move in. So, this game, you have like a sensor down in the bottom. There's like no double jump unless you have a jetpack. Right now, I am on the Rebels team. Rebels versus the Empire, and the Empire, I don't know, like, the teams are really no different. I guess the game's more so, like, when you're doing objective-based games. Like, the Imperial, Alliance is more, like, is the one that you're trying to capture from, I should say. Oh, that's a good way to explain it. But yeah, that's... I keep doing the servers and the bunkers and this kind of stuff because I play with bunkers on Call of Duty. Yeah, like, so the bumpers are so much easier to use on Call of Duty, and it'd be so much easier to use if I could use them on here. But the reality is I can't. Oh my god. Shit. But this game is just, I guess this is just a different video for once. I know I have Splunker World and Call of Duty Black Ops 2 and 3 in Splunker World, so why not something different? Well, I still got Grumpy Bear 2015. Take a fucking seat, dude. Yeah, I need to learn my fucking controls, right? Not gonna work out too well. And my phone's going off. Wait. Can't do that in a minute. The sensor on this game is kind of like Destiny, I guess. This game is made by Activision, so it is like the first person shooter. But it does have like 20 people in it. 20 people per team. That's for most games, I should say. And that's just so like... It's kind of like Battlefield. But this is Star Wars Battlefront. So like Battlefield Hardline, Battlefield 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't know if there's any others, I don't really play Battlefield. But yeah, this is kind of like the same, I guess, but Star Wars version. Like, Imperial Alliance and the Rebels. Hardline and shit, like cops and robbers and some shit like that, so. Yeah. I've played this game a bit, like not as much as I've played Call of Duty, because Call of Duty is more favorable to me. The little bar below my crosshairs, that is like the overheating. If it like gets full, you don't overheat, and you have to wait a minute for it to, okay, there we go. You gotta wait a minute for it to cool down, and once it cools down, yeah, bitch, take a seat. And once it cools down, you can use it again. But it is faster just to hit a square when it overheats. Well, if you're on the Xbox One, it'll be X. But on here, it's square. You hit square. And square will... it's kind of like reloading, but it just cools up down the gun. God damn it, dude. 7-7. Hell yeah. Phone's going off like crazy. This person's gonna get pissed. Probably gonna get pissed if I don't answer back here soon. Oh! Oh my. Dude, they're gonna get fucking ass. But no, I get a hit mark here. That kill and my eyes are starting to water. It's not going to end well at all. I can't see, bro. I can't see. God damn it. This game is just... I don't know, it's fun. It's actually probably one of my more favorite Activision games. It also is an EA game. Probably one of my favorite EA games. Hopefully it goes, hopefully EA goes MLG, competitive and shit. That'd be fun. You'd see, Star Wars, and you'd see, like, football and basketball. That, it'd just be a nice variety of different games, like, people could play. God damn it, bro. God damn it. If this game went pro, and if I was good enough at it, dude, I'd so play it. Go pro. So I was borrowing Fallout 4 the other day, from a friend, who was borrowing it from a friend, and, I don't know, it's not that bad. It's actually pretty fun. How, bro? How? You're supposed to die. But, yeah, I borrowed it, I don't know, I made it to Diamond City. Helped the, there was this guy whose wife had been sleeping with the cook or some shit there at the bar, so I helped that guy, and I ended up killing the cook, because he shot at me, so I was like, fuck you, bitch. Killed him, and then pulled my 10mm, raped his ass, he's done, he's gone. He's dead. And then, God damn it, dude, I can't get a kill. And then I steal all his stuff from behind the counter, and then the guy I'm helping comes out and says, hey, look at this. He's like, no, wait, he's like, oh, hey, look over here. And I turn around, and I look at him, and he starts shooting at me, and I shot him 3 times. He's dead. Fuck him. You gotta shoot at me, bitch. Oh, this is just a random video, guys. So, hope you enjoyed. This is Wade Orpinum Zambi. And like, comment, subscribe.